on the shoulders. Tap rope. Well, top turnbuckle. Not top rope yet. Here we go. Woo! Looking for a superplex. Oh, he fell down. He lost his balance. Unlocked an open-handed.
Oh, man.
Slap!
Yeah, Ricochet has Drew McIntyre right where he wants him, I think. This could be his moment.
The core strength, Drew McIntyre.
He's like a superhero.
Yeah.
Superhero.
Drew McIntyre. Maybe looking for that Claymore right now. He is. Claymore. No, wait. Gets hit with a heel kick. Runs right into it.
Momentum against him. He ran right into that foot right in the face.
Where are we going? Oh, we going up. Ricochet about to finish him.
Ricochet now.
Finish. Finish him.
All the way up is Ricochet. Oh, come on.
Don't be looking around. Don't take your time. Do what you got to do. Go. Oh, he moves out the way. Turns around. Oh, Randy Orton.
Randy Orton out of nowhere.
Ricochet landed.
The captain of Team Flair.
Oh my gosh.
You saw that, right? Can I get a replay of that, please?
Does it again.
Randy Orton.
The dirtiest player.
Beautiful
in the
RKO. But it was even more beautiful because of how Ricochet. I like he looked like he hit his chin. Like he looked like his chin was like a basketball. He like bounced over his chin. Can I see this again, please?
Come on, Nate.
He sold that RKO.
Take your place.
Beautifully. I need to see it again.
Nate having the last laugh on the holster.
Wow.
Well, at least for tonight. Because Crown Jewel in 3 nights.
You need to show it to me again, though.